Facing is Wilson. He's a hit on the far side. Puck out of the pile, right to Barrie behind his net. Long stretch pass, finds the target, a breakaway for Kerfoot. He'll walk in, shoots, and he hit the crossbar. Did it go in? It's in. The Avs with a 5-1 lead over Buffalo. It went right underneath the crossbar and popped right back out. That's terrific goal by Alexander Kerfoot, but what an absolutely beautiful stretch pass.
That's perfect. I mean, Barrie sees him the whole way. That's 75, 80 feet right on the tape. And he made no mistake. Where was it that he hit? He had the penalty shot in the exhibition game. And he said that's his go-to play. Weight, top shelf, glove side. And he hit the goal post, or the